America, it's time for a change.
Obama,
everybody gotta vote.
Obama,
you gotta get down to the polls.
Obama,
cause if you don't, we gonna jail.
Your mama,
say it again.
Obama,
everybody gotta vote.
Obama,
you gotta get down to the polls.
Obama,
cause if you don't, we gonna jail.
Your mama.
Yeah, I'm not no rapper, so don't go there. I'm just a fat white boy with bad feet and long hair. And when it comes to the elections, normally I don't care, cause I never saw a candidate for me out there. But this time I gotta vote, my freedom gotta be safe. Cause when you're working to buy the gas to go to work, you're a slave. Making my ends meet is a close, close shave. I'd ask my people for some money, but they already gave. Damn, whoo! What's that smell? The Bush administration not doing so well. And we ain't got no time, because time will tell that if we stay on course, we're going straight to hell. The elite rich just straight running that game. If you elect McCain, it's gonna stay the same. The quality of life is going down the drain. Don't you know he's just a Bush with a different name?
Obama,
everybody gotta vote.
Obama,
you gotta get down to the polls.
Obama,
cause if you don't, we gonna jail.
Your mama,
say it again.
Obama,
everybody gotta vote.
Obama,
you gotta get down to the polls.
Obama,
cause if you don't, we gonna jail.
Your mama.
Yeah, the rich is getting richer and the poor is getting poorer. The rich is getting richer and the poor is getting poorer. The rich is getting richer and the poor is getting poorer. The rich is getting richer and the poor is getting poorer. It seems the rich is getting richer and richer and richer and richer and richer and richer and richer. And the poor is getting poorer and poorer and poorer and poorer and poorer and poorer. 8 years of Bushonomics, now McCain, I ain't down. Economy in the toilet going round and round. Perot told you he was gonna hear a sucking sound. And the trickle down don't ever seem to trickle down. We finally getting rid of Bush, he was a liar, that's a fact. He perpetrated the fraud to go to war with Iraq. And his billionaire homies making all that jack, while our soldiers over there always under attack.
Obama,
everybody got vote.
Obama,
you gotta get down to the polls.
Obama,
cause if you don't, we go to jail.
Your mama,
say it again.
Obama,
everybody gotta vote.
Obama,
you gotta get down to the polls.
Obama,
cause if you don't, we go to jail.
Your mama.
Yeah, now normally I don't get in nobody's business, but this time I had to say something. Had to say something. If you ain't some kind of multi-billionaire, you don't own an oil company or something, how can you possibly be for McCain? So make your vote count. Make sure you poke the little hole all the way through. You know how they be trying to do it. You know how they do it. Remember Florida.
Obama,
everybody gotta vote.
Obama,
you gotta get down to the polls.
Obama,
cause if you don't, we go to jail.
Your mama,
say it again.
Obama,
everybody gotta vote.
Obama,
you gotta get down to the polls.
Obama,
cause if you don't, we go to jail.
Your